Trinity Centre was actually conceived about 4 or 5 years ago. We were looking at ways to promote the arts at the college. We had 2 auditoriums in what we called the Old Trinity Building, and they were very, very aged. Music has been an area that we've seen enormous growth in, and we wanted to have some areas for the girls where they could really reach their potential. We needed new auditoriums, we needed a place for our musicals, we needed some extra drama rooms, which were going to allow the girls to pursue the arts.
We began this project in 2016 with a master plan of the college. Through that process, we reviewed the entire campus. What we tried to do through the master plan was create really good connections on the site, which were missing prior to the master plan and the development of this building.
What we realised was that the southern facade of the building, you could actually create the word Rita on the southern elevation of the building. That was a really wonderful moment in the design process. That was the beginning of the conceptual development of the project. And from there, the word or the name Rita and the name Nano were on the facades, but then they were drawn together through the building.
I'm Sister Kathleen Tynan, presentation sister for 52 years. My first association with St. Rita's began in 1950. I did K to 12 here. Then I came back in 1979 as principal until 1985. My experience here as a teacher before that was the school, which was much smaller because it was 8 to 12. Had no gathering place. We need a space where the school can gather and just see itself, experience itself as the St. Rita's community.
We had an opportunity to put in 2 levels of classrooms, which have been a significant boon for the college because it means we can work with collaborative style learning, we're using 21st century skills, our pedagogy's changing, and we're seeing the girls just take to it enormously. The technology in the building has been a very important aspect of us, you know, really being able to make learning come alive. It becomes more social, and girls learn very, very well in that environment. So I'm very heartened by what I'm seeing already.
Teachers have really, really gotten into the idea of the breakout spaces and the potential for collaboration that occurs in those general learning classrooms. We really studied in depth the flexible learning spaces and how they can improve learning and how they can impact a student's ability to concentrate and their ability to connect with their teacher and with their peers. And I definitely think that the way that the building is designed and the way that it's being used and the way that the teachers have been explained how to use it is definitely going to improve learning.
So we've been trying to weave through our understanding and connection to the Indigenous owners of the land on which we stand. We have an artist, Nikki Law, who's done a beautiful wall feature for us, a beautiful idea of just the connection to the land and what we as current people today living in Australia understand that culture and that connection to be. We also have called the main foyer room the Arana room because Arana means welcome in an Aboriginal language.
All of the public functions are located at the middle level, which is level with Stanley Hall. That's where everyone enters. At the lower levels of the building, we've got all of the hard-working classroom spaces. Music is on the top floor, mainly because we're trying to create taller spaces for music acoustically and spatially.
What I like about the new building is, and especially the music part of it, we have bigger spaces and bigger music rooms. We can experience more things and have more space to ensemble and do it well.
I also really like the new music suite because it's really big and you can have lots of different lessons or band rehearsals going on at the same time.
The social spaces that have been built around at Pride Place have really become the centre of the college. It's really much easier to get around. It reduces the amount of time people spend in between classes, people are late less. It's really helped connect the school a lot and has become the centre and the heart of the college.
Trinity in our Catholic tradition is the centre, it's the meaning of community. The girls are truly blessed and the teachers are to have such a learning space with the options that are available.
I definitely feel lucky, and myself and all the other seniors feel so lucky to have gotten the opportunity to be in this building in our last year. Any new year sevens coming in should definitely feel lucky that they'll get to have their whole 6 years with this space, because I think it will really transform the St. Rita's community.
The build has brought us so many, many benefits, and what we see on the campus has made a huge difference to us and the girls.